So today I rented a bike in Sapat, Vietnam, and we're going to do a bit of riding around somewhere else out of the city, see what we can see. We're going to go to some lovely little viewpoints, so stick around for this video to see what we see, because it's absolutely beautiful here.
It's dark early.
This is the coolest seat I've ever seen. Oh, I'm sat in a little butterfly. How cool is that? So high, she's so scared, she's shaking like mad. So is this lad here. You can't stop shaking. I'm absolutely sound, mate, so not even I. I was joking, I'm absolutely shitting myself. Oh, man. Can't hold me trusting this. So many low people on here as well. Wow, speed's ramping up. So now we're just walking to the summit. It's one of the highest points in Asia, apparently, or the highest point. I'll put on the screen how high it is and whereabouts it happened. We're literally in the clouds. We've come in a cable car from Sapa, and this is called Fansipan. Wow, it's mental. literally can't see a thing because it's so cloudy today. I'll take some videos up here and post them after. You can either walk to the summit or take the train. I am taking the train because I cannot be asked walking up there. So we paid £35 to get to this point, and to take the train to the top it's another £10. So we're doing the walk because we're not paying another 10, are we?
No.
Not a chance. So I could have been and not went up top, but didn't want to pay the money. I thought that review was good. Wait until you see this. Getting out of breath, I'm knackered. Wow. That is unbelievable. Watch this. Literally above the clouds. It's absolutely unbelievable. Worth every penny. Look at the clouds moving onto the mountain. Unbelievable views.
You're not supposed to do.
It's absolutely unbelievable. Oh my god. Still can't get over how good it is. That's it then. A few more videos on the way down. But I hope you've enjoyed this video. What an experience. Time to go back down. Get some more nice views on the way down to nice videos.